those Calypso twins for Echo Cast.
Dead.
Vault Hunter. Not much to say, you know, it's a war. But I...
Yeah, you're right. Doesn't make it any easier. But Maya put her faith in you for a reason. Huh? Keep fighting. Make her proud.
Thanks. You didn't have to come talk to me, but... I'm glad you did. Here, this is... It was hers. She'd probably want you to have it. I'm sure they're getting ready for the jump to Eden 6. You should be up there. I think I need to be alone for a little bit.
Vault Hunter, good, you're here. We need to set a course to Eden 6. No time to waste.
Lilith, incoming transmission!
What now?
Hey, yo! Looks like we interrupted your zap times. Here, maybe this will cheer you up.
Siren's powers are amazeballs! Woo! I've been phase locking grapes and tossing them into my mouth all day! You've reached it!
Always a step behind, eh, Lil? See you at the next vault!
Which totally doesn't rhyme with Schmied and Schmicks.
Bye!
I'm not sure those monsters care about anyone or anything. That's what makes them so dangerous.
Says the vault down on Promethea was somehow connected to
one on Eden 6? If the Calypsos want to get their hands on that vault, those monsters are going to have to go through us.
Luckily, we have a prisoner.
Get Hammerlock on vidscreen.
Sir Hammerlock? With pleasure. I'll bet he can't wait to hear about my many adventures.
Lilith, Wainwright Jacobs at your service. I'm sorry to report that those COV zealots have kidnapped Hammerlock. And it seems they're here for me. One step closer and I'll whoop you with lead! I'll emblazon my family crest on your craven ass!
Looks like the COV are already on Eden 6. Vault Hunter, meet up with Wainwright Jacobs and find out what's going on down there.
Vault Hunter, I wish I could give you the proper Jacob's welcome to Eden 6, but those COV devils are everywhere. Me and a few survivors are holed up in my family's lodge. Supplies are running low and we're surrounded. I need your help.